ever puzzled over the difference between modernism and postmodernism in film? Modernism, born between World War I and World War II, shows us life through symbolic imagery, surrealism, and unique narration. But postmodernism? It's the rebel child, blurring high and lowbrow genres, warping time, and playing with reality. In essence, modernism believes in universal truths, while postmodernism challenges and distorts them. Follow Beverly Boy for more.